Separate videos and an audio tape of two BJP leaders have surfaced on social media showing them threatening voters during local bodies elections in Kota and rebuking a police officer for not lifting the curfew in Bundi district. Video uploads showed BJP MLA from Lajpura in Kota, Bhawani Singh Rajawat, not only wooing voters but also threatening them of driving them out of their illegally built dwellings if they do not vote for BJP.
आजकल वोटों का पता चल जाता है कि इस ब्लॉक का वोट कितना मिला, ये सब पेटी खुलेगी तो मुझे पता चल जाएगा। और आपका पेटी खुली और मुझे लग गया कि कमल के फूल पे वोट नहीं मिला तो कोई माई का लाल बचाने नहीं आएगा, मैं सबके मकान खाली कराऊंगा।
In another video, Rajawat is shown scolding and rebuking a DSP on duty, while an audio tape of Pramod Jain, municipality chairman of Nanwa subdivision of Bundi, rebuking a police official for not relaxing the curfew during communal tension in Nanwa in September this year also surfaced.
Powered by NNIS.